is? All right, everypony. All right. I was able to restart the stream. It looks like it's going a little bit better. It's not going as poorly. But it's still not going as good as I wanted to, but we'll make do. Everybody wants a stream, so I'm going to stream. I'm just going to hang out, chat with you guys, play some Sonic, do this, do that, you know. I don't know. It'd probably be fun just to hang out with you guys and do this and that. So Apex is out of the question, right? The reason why Apex is out of the question is because it's an online game, and I feel like trying to play it is just going to be really bad. You know, do a sleep stream next stream? I'm not doing a sleep stream. I will not.
Sega.
Soda. Oh, this stream is dead as shit. I just started. 4 people. Well, guess I'm not here to entertain many folks. It's unfortunate.
Sonic and Sega All Stars Racing!
Shadow. Why were you drunk the other stream? I haven't done a drunk stream in a while. I don't know what you're talking about. I haven't done a drunk stream since January, February. Heidi and Rose, hello. Sorry the stream's dead. Normally more people would join, but this one, I guess not many people are on, right? Best boy. You Eggman. And I got him.
That is one great shot, folks. Yes.
We got 14 people in chat. Hey! The stream isn't as dead as what it started as. Let's go!
Tail nearly powerful for that crash. Perfect. no prisoners. So what's new?
I got third. I can't lose anymore. It's not a W. I lost to the dumbest character in Sonic history. Now I gotta absolutely smash him in these next three or it's over. Need to get these dubs. Mother, I sent you a Discord picture. I'll take a look at it soon. My favorite Sonic character is Tails. I love Tails, dude.
3, 2, 1.
I'm done with you, Eggman. You're getting smashed. In the worst way possible. God, I hate this fat egg idiot. My God. Ah, ah. I gotta save this. If I don't save this, it could be game over. God.
What an exciting race.
I gotta say, my mood today isn't the greatest. My mood today is not the greatest, but I'm gonna try to cheer up in this stream here. I gotta cheer up. I gotta be happy.
A big welcome from Carnival Island.
I'm the first YouTuber that said hi to you in a live stream. Well, hello.
Who are you, and how do you know my name?
3, 2, 1.
I am not gonna lose this damn cup. Let's go! Oh my God! Oh my God, I'm getting Fluttershy. I need Fluttershy right now. I need my comfort character. I need it. God, I need it. I can do this. I can do this. Fluttershy, you're my good luck charm. I'm gonna put you right here on my desk. Can you make sure I win this? Can you? Yeah, we're friends. Me and Jaster are friends.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yes.
First. Perfect.
Oh god, poker chips are flying. Alright, Flutters, we're doing good. We're doing good, Flutters. Holy shit! This is actually like a challenge today.
Yes.
I'm chilling. Oh my god. Holy. Such a task. Oh, dude. Stop causing ruckus in the chat. I see that people are getting upset. Stop that. We're gonna be Sonic. Sonic for the next one. The Horror Cup. This is gonna go badly. There's a Super Monkey Ball map. Oh no. Oh, that's bad. Oh, it's gonna go so badly.
Welcome, one and all.
I can handle this myself.
That's ironic that you say that, Robert. That's ironic that you say that.
3, 2, 1. Feel the wind in his hair now as he takes the lead.
Fuck you, Tails. I love you, but fuck you.
Okay. You see that race man? What a hit.
Tails is kicking my ass.
They are bringing it out there
I gotta win this, dude. Such a poor chance now. Alert. Oh no, I don't! That was the luckiest thing in the universe. Soda Devil. Like, stop making people uncomfortable in chat. Come on now. This is getting ridiculous. I see people are getting unhappy. Robert, shut up, bro.
Robert. You've joined us at Seaside.
That was funny as fuck. Tails just got a bounty there. Oh god.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright. Gotcha. Oh, I hate crabs! No!
Shadow slots at me.
No! I hate crabs! I hate crabs! Bitch. My game just froze. What the fuck? It's weird. I think all F4, right? What the fuck is going on? It's not closing, guys. What the fuck? I'm hitting all F4 and everything. My fucking game froze. What the fuck, dude? Certain ends. I'm just gonna keep spamming all F4 until something happens, because this is pissing me off. What the fuck, dude? Alright. This might end the stream. This might end the stream. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck happened. I don't know. Fuck off, Discord. What the fuck happened? Flutters, do you know what happened? Alright. I honestly do not know what the fuck just happened. Alright. That was a yikes. Oh, Wistful uploaded another AU. Robert is literally a child, bro. I mean, I'm just really, really confused. Like, what just happened? I'm so confused. My game just had it just fucking frozen died. Alright, that was a yikes. That wasn't good. We're going to try Apex again. We're going to see how that goes. I know I said I didn't want to because it's an online game, but we're going to see if it runs well. We're just going to see what happens. Honestly, guys, there's just some people in this world that are like... I don't like it when people say their age in the chat if they're under the age of 18. But I have no control. I have no control. There's no mods online. I'm not going to be an asshole. I'm not going to just do this and do that. It's like, if I tried it a million times and it doesn't work, you just give up, you know? All I'm going to say is just be careful putting your information out there. Don't even do that. Because, like... I just don't like it when people say their age in the chat when they're under the age of 18. I'm gonna be honest to all the kids out there. This channel isn't meant for kids. I'm gonna be dead ass about that. It's not meant for kids, but... If you're gonna watch my content, at least be careful with the stuff you put on the internet, right? Like, you're young, you're impressionable, yeah. If Fire's about to have a panic attack over the jokes, can we stop with the jokes for now? Can we stop that? I would appreciate that. What is lockdown? I've never heard of that. We're just going to do a good old Trios game. Just do a good old Trios game. James, I have a quick question for you. What's up, Sonny? What is up? Watch how I turn on Apex and the chat goes from like 21 down to like 8. You're my good luck charm, Flutters. You're keeping me sane. Fluttershy keeps me sane right now. I'm gonna be Vantage. The first Orange Sprouter out, is that an AU? James, win? God, I wish I could win in this game. This game's so toxic and not fun. Oh, went from 21 to 23? That's crazy, dude. Crazy. Yeah, Fluttershy makes me happy. I love Fluttershy. Oh, hi, Wolfric! How you doing, Wolfric? See, I got a Fluttershy plushie, Wolfric. Look at that. Look at that. Mwah! Love Fluttershy. I was about to say, you're not gonna fly off the map, are you? Because if you are, that would be quite the start. Yeah, Wolfric's a good buddy of mine. I've got lots of love for Wolfric. Go check him out. Oh my god, P2020 time. There's like nobody here. I have Apex Legends but never played it. I would love to play it with you, Wolfric. I'm just gonna warn you, this game is hard as hell. I would love to play it with you though. How much was the Fluttershy? Fluttershy was like $30. Maybe 35 with tax. I got her off of Amazon. What's up, killing butterflies? Yeah. The ping is at 364 milliseconds? Oh my god. What is going on? It's a vault. I love the vault. Yeah, I'm thinking this is not the game to stream right now. If the match goes poorly and it lags the flip out, I'm gonna just go back to Sonic or something. Well, I'm off to find people. Yeah, this game is lagging up a storm. Internet's being too poo-poo today. See ya, Muhammad. Oh, now it's at 115. That's not too bad. That's not unbearable. There's gotta be someone over here. Gotta be. And these guys are just, like, landing in areas where there's no people. They're gonna go into a fight, die first thing, and waste their whole entire game looting. That's not what I want to do. I want to look for people, I want to shoot at them, and I want to improve. That's another reason I want more friends to play this game with, because people are just like, let's loot forever and not improve at the game. Ooh. They're gonna come near me. Where are they? They're over there. Yeah, the ping ain't too bad right now. I guess it's okay. It's tolerable. They took the zipline over there. They left. They ditched the area. There's a thing over here. I can grab that. Fire is getting uncomfortable, guys. Seriously, stop. Or I'll put you in timeout. Oh my god. We out. I have a chrysalis plush. Oh, damn right I want it. I don't have enough heals for this. I don't have any health or any stuff like that, but... Well, we're gonna kill these guys then. That was good. That was a nice fight. Good game to those guys. It was a very good game for those guys. Ash just scared the shit out of me. I thought it was another Ash. I forgot I had an Ash on my team. I swear I just thought I saw someone. I don't know if I'm tripping. I might be tripping. I might be. What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck, dude? Oh, they have all red shields? That's not scary. Alright, I'm gonna start putting people in timeout. So if it keeps up, I don't wanna do it, but I will. I'll do it if I have to. People are getting timeout because people are getting uncomfortable. I mean, Apex, it can be fun. It's just really difficult. It's really tough. It's really tough. I did not see your question, Sonny. I did not. Yeah, if the ping keeps up on this one, I'll have to go back with another game. No, I'm gonna speak on this from everyone's behalf, right? First of all, when it comes to making people uncomfortable with the jokes, you gotta keep in mind that there are people who do not like those types of jokes. I don't mind them, because I like joke and do stuff like that all the time with my friends and everything, you know? It's Mozambique time. But not everybody likes those jokes. And I'm not gonna make someone leave. I don't think we can just make somebody leave. You're getting fucked up, dude. Oh my god. Res them. Yeah, bye. Fuck. All right. Oh. Happens. I'm not good at this game. I'm awful. Honestly, if the chat keeps up like this, I might just disable chat. Do you guys want that? Because this can't... I will disable chat if this keeps up. Because this happens almost every stream I do. People start to argue with each other. People get uncomfortable. It's getting ridiculous, guys. I'm okay at Fortnite. Then it needs to stop. Everyone change the conversation. It's time to move on from it. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you! I just need a weapon, dude. Nah, I'm good. Yeah, I played Apex once and hate it. I don't even blame you. I don't even blame you for hating this game. This game's so ass. Game's dog wild, guys. Game's dog wild. Oh my god, my ping is almost 200. Yeah, we're done with Apex. We're done with Apex. See how the stream's holding up. That's doing good. It's just Apex. Apex is trash. Because I want to get good at it. That's why I play it. Oh my god. I don't even know. I don't even know. I don't even know what I want to play. I really don't. God, I feel bad for Wistful.
Hello. Hey, folks.
Zero likes? Are you serious?
Folks. This is Wistful Deal here. Hang on a second, real quick, because I forgot to shut up Discord. That notification had to give away and kill it, so you folks aren't going to get blasted anymore with Discord notifications, alright? So, anyway, welcome back. We are going to do this one here because I guess there's a different...
I'm not taking music requests.
And hopefully... it'll make more sense. I don't know if this is like a prequel or
I'm a little upset with how the chat's been going today.
Kind of like if a Breaking Bad.
Because like this, the arguing, all this, all that. I'm pretty upset about that.
Bad Better Call Shaw kind of thing, or like a Hell of a Boss and Hasbin Hotel. Pretty much, I don't know if it's like a in the same universe kind of thing.
Like I said, I wasn't in the best headspace today.
Blah, 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 whatever.
That doesn't help.
I'm kind of unsure. So, I guess this is a different AU than this, these up here. So,
hey, puppy cat.
This is it. I decided to redo this whole story. I've improved in editing a bit.
This channel's right there. It's Wistful Deer.
So this is a remake. So I guess this is a remake, a reboot, I guess, in a sense. So, yeah, so anyway, enough yammering. We're gonna go ahead. Actually, oh shit, I didn't notice you were here. Let's, okay then. There's these two here we're gonna go over. So yeah, alright folks, so enough of my yammering. Let's continue on over. I forgot what this is called. Oh yeah, the, Bonofoba virus. I don't know if this is the same. Okay, I guess it is. Let's just shut up and get into it because I'm wasting time. So, anyway, so we have Fluttershy, from what I remember. She was sweeping in this area here. It definitely speaks to Fluttershy, honestly. We have Angel wake up. It freaking bites her. So, we're pretty much just going to do this from the ground up. So, Fluttershy, a whale, Angel tore her leg off. Shit, that's painful. Unsure if
infection spread. What? Angel tore Fluttershy? No one will hurt you, my dear. No one will hurt you. Nobody will hurt you.
Sanity, you are a bit...
Yeah, I think a Resident Evil with MLP AU would be amazing. Anyway. Honestly.
Sanity is 80, stress is 92, health is 76, sweep is 89, and Hunger is 12 and first 14. Inventory, nothing. Right? Rarity. So, she's a whale, semi-a-whale, but is healthy. I'm helping Fluttershy with Pinky. Her sanity is 98.
I like the video. I'm sure he'll appreciate that.
Health is 99.
Because Wistful,
Hunger's 26 and thirst
13. His videos haven't been doing as good lately. I want to help him get back to where he was. It's like a lot of his subscribers aren't watching his content anymore, and it's like he's working hard on this content.
Yeah.
He's working real hard on it.
Yeah, I think I went over this. I didn't come over this before. Oh, yeah, because I got confused before. So, yeah, so we're just gonna
continue on. Hello.
This. So anyway, we went to Rowdy, Pinkie Pie, healthy, semi-aware, Pinkie senses, sense Fluttershy and stress, makes sense. Trying to chill her up, makes sense. Yep, she gave a strawberry cake to her.
Oh my god!
Nice. I think we stopped at Twilight because that's when I got confused, I believe.
I just looked at the chat. Why are you saying your age is still? Stop. I gotta delete that now.
95. Stress is 34.
No, I deleted the wrong comment. I'm sorry.
9 and thirst 22. Yeah, she has a bunch of books, a pen, and then a little envelope. Okay. So now we're actually continuing forward with this. And the first thing I noticed is that little scar.
Robert, that doesn't mean repeat it.
I wonder what happened there. Healthy and is unaware, scar on air from
You're my biggest fan? Thank you.
Huh. Old fight. Huh. Interesting. Having a sleepover with...
Why does Rainbow Dash have a bag of Sour Patch Kids in her inventory?
Okay, nice. So she... So, her sanity is 97, stress 12, health 99, sleep 78, hunger 51, and thirst 32. And she has her own pillow with her and some Sour Patch Kids. Nice. I love Sour Patch Kids, especially the watermelon. I think that's like my favorite. Definitely horrible for your teeth. Definitely very sugary.
Yeah, they're not good for you.
Anyway, now we have Applejack, who is healthy, but is also unwell. Verlugu, whatever that means. I'm assuming that's what those spots are. She also has
Vitiligo?
Parallel having a sleepover.
I think that's Vitiligo. Yep.
Sanity is 90.
Man, what is Vitiligo? Vitiligo is a chronic, long-lasting autoimmune disorder that causes patches of skin to lose pigment or color. This happens when melanocytes, skin cells that make pigment, are attacked and destroyed, causing the skin to turn a milky white color. Okay.
8, stress 11, health 99, sleep 89, hunger 31, and thirst 25. Alrighty, so this is
need to stop yawning.
I'm no expert in
I have a crush on Queen Chrysalis, so
Prochedic, darling. But hopefully your life
James, didn't you quit vaping? What was that? It's called vaping. I didn't quit vaping.
I'm pretty sure it'll go decent. At least Fluttershy's patched up and she seems happy. And Pinky's just making a goofy face just for the hell of it, fun of it. Gotta enjoy it. So now here we are with Rainbow Dash and Applejack having a good time.
That's one thing I don't like about Wistful. Well, one thing I don't like about stuff he does for his videos is he turns the volume of everything way too low. Like, super low. That's, like, the only thing I dislike about his videos.
Then we got Fluttershy, Pinkie Pie. There's Gumball in the background. I like that.
See you killing butterflies.
I like that.
Hey, Kachan, I'm doing alright. I'm a little tired, but I wanted to stream for you guys.
I gotta figure out what's happening to these animals. So I guess, so Fluttershy, you know, that Twilight's just been staying up late.
Jaster is my friend. Guys, Jaster is literally my friend.
Staying up late, trying to find the cure, whatever. We got Angel, poor Angel, trapped in a cage.
Sonny, just ask your question Bloody again.
Eyes, bloody paws.
It'll make it easier for me to see it.
Yeah, damn. Then we got Starlight Glimmer, who, ever since the incident, nobody's wanted to do so much as even look at me. The only people who trust me now are Trixie, Twilight, and her friends. That makes sense. Help! We're getting chased! Gah! What child could possibly... What is that?
Oh, it's an infected!
Trigger warning again.
I probably shouldn't watch this since, like, I need to go over this story myself sometime.
Twilight's just...
Yeah, it's like, Wistful's putting a lot of effort into his videos, and his videos just haven't been doing as good. I don't like that. Guys, go support Wistful. Hi, Wolf Paws. Chrysalis is cool? Yeah, Chrysalis is really cool. I love Chrysalis. She's awesome. My Little Fungus has 5,000 views in 2 hours? Oh my god. That's insane. No, it has 7,100? In almost 3 hours? And yous aren't dead, guys! Let's go! Let's go! This one's actually doing really well. Ha ha. Resident Evil 7 remake looks promising. That's funny. Glam says this video makes me bark. Oh, I'm so stupid. Such an idiot I am. Yeah, I got some videos on the solar eclipse earlier, if you guys are interested in that as well. I might give me a bottle of water, because I'm really thirsty. Alright, I'll be right back. Get some popcorn, use the bathroom, I will be back temporarily. I'll get her in a few. Wah. Wah. Water is delightful. Looks like the eye disease is doing pretty good. It looked like AUs for a little bit weren't doing as good, but it looks like they're doing good. Like, they're still doing pretty solid. My Little Fungus is really doing good. Like, it's already almost at 1,000 likes, and it hasn't even been 3 hours yet. That's actually insane. Do you guys know how insane that is? Like, that's wild. I mean, it's not as wild as the Black Tree Virus, because that one is, like, up there. Like, that was the stepping stone for my channel, is the Black Tree Virus. Gotta make part 3 soon. Gotta make part 3. You know what? I'm going to go download a game while I do this. I'm going to download something. I could do Lethal Company. Nah, not right now. I love Onigiri. Onigiri is a lot of fun. It's lots of fun. I'm gonna install Resident Evil 7. I think that would be fun to stream. James, what's your Roblox name? I'm asking so we can be friends in Roblox. It's JJ12705689. I know that's a mouthful, but I'm gonna say that nice and slow. JJ 127-056-809. It's like a phone number. Now we just wait for that to install, and while we do that, just chill and look at stuff, I guess. I've been looking at this, too. I was really happy with the fact Wistful reacted to this. Oh yeah, somebody also made an edit of one of my songs. Amaranto.
Welcome to Equestria, the place that is hella fun. Always with other ponies getting this shit done. Hanging out with Twilight, getting my knowledge in. I'll be done in Ponyville, making more friends again. Tree hugger, smoking on some trees with me. Got RG helping me complete better needs. Got a little derby with me, no bluffing. We be too busy sharing some muffins. Got so busy using our minies, helping out AJ, bucking out some trees. Then came Fluttershy, sharing our stories, helping out with animals, having better. Spike him by her rarity. She is so beautiful, Smike almost sneezed. Everything is perfect, I'm so happy. Then I got taught magic by the great Trixie. Do you catch me? I know these things. Pinkie Pie came and brought me cupcakes.
No mistakes, I am ahead of ya.
Everything is right aside, thanks to Celestia.
Tessalacia, yeah, yeah. Thank God it's not a dream and they truly, really care. Luna and Cadence approach me, they're really there. My crusaders show curiosity. They are so creative to a high velocity. Showcasing all of her spells.
It's so magical, my mind really sells. Welcome to Equestria, enjoy your stay.
Oh, they recorded it. They recorded it with OBS. Also, I want to, like, say, I don't know why I was not subscribed to Fromny yet. Fromny's awesome, dude. Yeah, Fromny's really cool. Fromny was in the stream one time. I'm gonna do this for WildTuber. I'm gonna play this for WildTuber. She changes just a part of you. Fuck it up, take a pill, throw it up, suck it up. I can't do enough for you. I would hate for me to be in love with you. I hate that I mean nothing to you. I can't find a substitute. Yeah, I should've took a picture. It'll last longer, really fucking miss her. But there's nothing that I can do about it. Nothing that I can do to make you feel the same way. Picture. It'll last longer, really fucking miss her. But there's nothing that I can do about it. Nothing that I can do to make you feel the same way. How would I feel if I made an edit of one of your songs? Luxie Lunar asks. Yeah, go for it. I'd love to hear it. I'd love to hear it. Yeah, I should've took a picture. It'll last longer, really fucking miss her. But there's nothing that I can do about it. Nothing that I can do to make you feel the same way. Picture. It'll last longer, really fucking miss her. But there's nothing that I can do about it. Nothing that I can do to make you feel the same way. The only thing that makes me mad is this song is only a minute. The song's only a minute and 40. Why's it gotta be so short? I need to reinstall Roblox later so I can accept your friend request. I never hit the switch, my girl better than your bitch. Man, it is what it is, I could teach you how to win. Going in, and then that's on everything. Couple sins. He's flying high, no, I'm not just any guy. And I'm not just anybody, and I need to lie. My time, please take a seat on the sideline. Why do they look at me wide-eyed? Closing up in a high-rise. I'm here to sleep like a nightlight. I was raised by the walls like it's twilight. I went to the end of my lifetime. Yeah, I haven't hit the switch. My girl better than your bitch. Man, it ain't gonna squeal, cause I don't like to talk to pigs. My girl never hit the switch. My girl better than your bitch. Man, it is what it is. I could teach you how to win. Man, I be flying high. No, I'm not just any guy. And I'm not just anybody. And then it ain't your lie. Here I am, I hit the switch, my girl better than your bitch. Man, it is what it is, I could teach you how to win. Going in, heaven, that's on everything. My favorite animals are foxes, and why do you hate your own song? No, I'm not just any guy. I really wish Hyperpop was still popular, honestly. Because Hyperpop is literally so fucking good, dude. I know all the lyrics to this fucking song now. I know every lyric. Shout out to Wolf Paws. I know every lyric, word for word.
You a brand new couture in your bedroom dresser. Makeup versus heels galore. Everything you want and more. So it seems I remember when this was all a dream. Now the opulence just doesn't suffice. Gave it a try and God say it's overdue. I'm feeling used. Now you lost me to lies and deceit. And the outcome is the fishing of love. And now you want me. But my heart is to plea. Metal bars are to guard everything that I'm feeling. Lost me to highs and to sea. And the outcome is the fishing of love. My heart is the plea. Metal bars are to guard everything that I'm feeling.
My favorite pony is honestly, it's becoming Fluttershy again. I love Fluttershy right now. I've had like a huge hyperfixation for Fluttershy.
Now you want me to lies and deceit. And the outcome is the fishing of love. It's just even enough to fill my glass. But it's usually empty anyway. To lies and deceit. And the outcome is the fishing of love. It's just even enough to fill my glass. Now it's usually half empty. Now you lost me to lies and deceit. And the outcome is the fishing of love. And now you lost me. Now my heart is to plea. Metal bars are to guard everything that I'm feeling. Lost me to lies and deceit. And the outcome is the fishing of love. My heart is to plea. Metal bars are to guard everything that I'm feeling. Take one hit. I know you adore. I love your fake love shit. Your zeros and ones all on your pay stub. It vacuous eyes just like your makeup. Give me a break. Lately you wanna run me around. Act like you made me. Like I ain't keeping up. I mean baby, you've been writing your music in the same key since you were 18. High off the Louis and the NFTs. The diamonds on your neck became your enemies. Buy yourself away from your identity. No time to resurrect, so take it out on me. Lost me to money and fame. And I'm sorry, but you're still not the same. And you're a zombie. 20 pence to the brain, metal bars here to guard everything that I'm feeling. Two lies and deceit, and the outcome is the fishing of love. My heart is the plea, metal bars here to guard everything that I'm feeling.
Every word, every word.
Aldrich.
Ooh. Ha. Ha. You're cosplaying Pinkie Pie right now? Sweet. I mean, I got my Fluttershy plush. That's all I like right now. Mascot is right here. The Fluttershy mascot. Ha 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 ha. Mwah.
Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. Been left astray by the ones I love. Man, it's a shame I can't be enough. Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. It's a shame that I had to let my heart go black. The flames I've been lighting and I can't go back. Learning to breathe through the smoke and flames. I've been hurt before, but I am not afraid. This power within these scars. Took everything to prove that I can make it this far.
Came out of the half-flame. I put it on my grave. Not too awesome, will know my name. Burn it with prominence. Light up like phosphorus. I won't let you
get in my way. I am finding grace. In a cobalt place. Been hurt before.
So I am not afraid.
Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before.
Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. Been left astray by the ones I love. Damn
past, but I've been hurt before.
It's a shame that I had to let my heart go black. Left in flames, I've been burning and I can't go back.
Can't go back.
I said a blaze my path.
I know it hurt, I made it worse, and I can't blame on that.
And not a day goes past where this pain don't last. I know I'm flawed, I know I'm scarred, I never fit your cast.
And everybody's born to be a hero. Where do all your fears go?
It's going good.
I've been burnt and reborn from the ashes. Give two shits trying to go to the masses. Only way to stop my shine is a casket. Only way to stop me now is a casket.
Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. Been left astray by the ones I love. And it's a shame I can't be enough. Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. Don't give a fuck about the past, but I've been hurt before. It's a shame that I had to let my heart go black. Flames I've been burning and I can't go back.
This song unironically makes me want to watch My Hero Academia. I plan on watching that pretty soon.
She said I'm a bastard. Every single person in my life turned to an actor. Fairy tales lie, there's no happily ever after. Flowers die when I'm running through the pasture. Plastered, all I hear is laughter. Bastard, every single person in my life turned to an actor. Lie, there's no happily ever after. All the flowers die when I'm running through the pasture. Plastered, all I hear is laughter. Even playing games on his he said she didn't mean it. He said that she should just leave it. I'm tired of arguing, tired of grieving. Tell a story about a boy I know. Was about 15 years, stood up a 6'4". Made a couple connections and he opened some doors. And then we realized who is we better before. I'm always alone and it's a blessing and a curse. Cause I could be doing better, but I could be doing worse. Not even invested, I just sit back and observe it. If he fuck around and touch me, I might put him in dessert. Walk in, walk out. Every single person in my life, they wanna profit. I know for a fact they wanna pop out. I'm confident hearing in how I talk now. Cops out. She said I'm a bastard. Every single person in my life into an actor. Fairy tales lie, there's no happily ever after.
We're just listening to music until Resident Evil 7 downloads. It's getting there. It's 67% done.
Bastard, every single person in my life into an actor. Fairy tales lie, there's no happily ever after. Flowers die when I'm running through the pasture. Plastered, all I hear is laughter.
Fight me, best Glaive song, fight me. Anyway. What's up, Sierra? What's up, killing butterflies?
It's a reason I don't want to talk in. You got me in my fathers. What the fuck is this alarm my conscience? Can't be tall. Damn it, walking. Making songs. Makes me nauseous. You didn't even save me, Tada. What the fuck is this? I don't like talking. You keep telling me it ain't my fault. What the fuck is this? Alone my conscience. Looking like a damn guitar. Damn it, walking. Don't like talking. You keep telling me it ain't my fault. What the fuck is on my conscience? Damn guitar.
Okay, fire.
I don't have to admit that I'm wrong. Guess we all have gotten common. Passing along. I don't know how to stop it. Making strong, taking a long way till I'm dead. Waiting on me, I'm gonna be famous.
I'm not around when they all make them proud. Till then I can't get complacent. Cause I've been to the bottom and turned it around. Let me tell you that shit is amazing.
All this feeling makes me talk. That's the reason I don't mind talking. You keep telling me it ain't my fault. Wanna fix the door on my conscience. Been looking like I'm 10 feet tall. Damn, man, walking. Talking. You keep telling me it ain't my fault. What if it's in the law of my conscience? Can I just say that is one of my favorite lyrics in a song ever? You keep telling me that it ain't my fault, then why the fuck is it still in my conscience? That song gives me serotonin. I love that line. God, I love that song. Kennedy XOXO is so underrated. So underrated. I love this song too. This song is so good! Yeah, I sing in Riot.
Cause you're two-faced. You said it was too late. Lie cause you're two-faced. Fixing it was too late.
$557 subs, dope. I think you guys might like Sophie Powers if you like that. Check this song out, guys. You're gonna love this. Especially you, Wild Tuber. Yeah, I thought Wild Tuber would like this. Yeah, I love Sophie Powers.
We should break up on the weekend. I think we should break up on the weekend.
What's up, Khan? I love this song too. This one's really good. Yeah, I seen your question, Sierra. I only write and I sing. That's all I do.
I like it was New York. Did I wanna be happy like it's not that hard? Nothing you can tell me. Baby, life is too short. You think you should play your part? I woke up in LA, felt like it was New York. Did I wanna be happy like it's not that hard? Nothing you can tell me. Baby, life is too short. You think you should play your part? I woke up in LA. Ooh. I woke up in LA.
There's no voice or reason, I'm aware that I'm a mess. Wonder what it is I'm looking for that rolled me out of bed. How far will I go till I'm way back right on my face? I've left everything and I would hate to go retrace the burden compared.
Once again, emoticons, you gotta keep in mind, this channel wasn't originally made for kids.
To some vermin, took a garbage full of clothes, put it in his suburb. Why does the bright side false advertise that is perfect? Thought it was only my city that raised shitty persons. So good morning,
Los Angeles, there goes an ambulance.
I don't need a doctor, I don't want him to save me when I'm sick of this
shit. And I've run out of batteries.
I'm surrounded by savages, covered bruises with bandages.
I woke up in LA. Felt like it was New York. Said I wanna be happy like it's not that hard. There's nothing you can tell me. Baby, life is too short. Said I was thinking you should play your part. I woke up in LA. Felt like it was New York. Said I wanna be happy like it's not that hard. There's nothing you can tell me. Baby, life is too short. Yeah, thinking you should play your part. I woke up in LA. Up in LA.
All right, it's done. Now we can get back to gaming. Finally, it's about time.
This game is an adult service.
God, I don't care. Anyway, connecting to the network. Don't show again. I don't give a shit about your DLCs, bitch. I forgot. I forgot. Can you not do New Game Plus? Alright. Oh, I don't want to do Madhouse. Stop killing butterflies. Yeah, I burped. What you gonna do about it? Can I skip?
Hey, baby.
Skip, motherfucking done! Dude has extreme anger issues, so glad he ruined MLP. Dude has a bad comment in my streams thinking that it bothers me that he feels that way. L comment. Not only that, I don't even have that many anger issues. You're literally just salty over past issues. Like, let it go, dude.
I love you, Ethan.
Seriously.
I'm sending tons of kisses.
What? What did I do?
Bye, baby.
Oh, no. I messed up. Aw, frick. But no, it's like, when people tell me that, oh, he has anger issues, oh, he ruined MLP, oh, he did this, oh, he did that. Dude, I don't care. You're holding on to past shit. Let it go. God.
Right. I did like
my favorite My Little Pony character, like I said, right now it's probably Fluttershy.
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Why are you smoking or vaping? Because I'm addicted. I'm addicted to nicotine. Don't ever follow my path. Cottontail is performing at a con. I seen that.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey.
What
you
the
right? You just disappeared flip. The other night.
Yeah.
Every time I hit pause.
No, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia.
What the fuck?
She's
not dead.
She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come.
I appreciate that, Inky-chan. I appreciate that.
Dolby. Dolby, Louisiana.
Dolby, Louisiana, man.
I know.
Yeah, people don't want to let the past be the past. They let shit eat them up. What happened. And then, like, they... It's turning down the volume. I might have to play a mouse and keyboard. That sucks. Alright. But no, people like to hold on to the past, and they think they're cool doing it, but they're not. They're just... And I say this genuinely. I just think it's stupid because you're not doing anything, dude.
This is the place.
I can't even pause the game. Is my game bugged? I have to restart the game. I have a loss of guilt from my past that makes me cry. I'm sorry to hear that. I mean, I get it. The past can be hard. The past can be difficult. What the fuck, dude? Alright, Resident Evil 7's having issues. Is it gonna work? Alright, it's working. Dope. Alright, now we can do this. The person that said James had anger issues? Yeah, forget them. Who cares about them? As far as I know, they're irrelevant to me. Didn't I say don't show that again? Didn't I say that? Logan? I heard someone but not like father? I don't really care. People are gonna dislike me whether they like it or not. That's on them. Alright, it works. Let's go. Alright, let's see what we got here. I haven't played this game in so long, chat. Sewer Gators, episode 17, sneak into Louisiana Ghost House. Join us. Join us. Accept her gift. Ha ha. Jack Baker himself. And there we go. Driver's license. Let's check the inventory. We got a... From Mia Winters, sent July 18th, 2017, 11:04 p.m. Tuesday to Ethan Winters. Dolby, Louisiana, Baker Farm, come get me. Little do we know it wasn't really Mia. Who? And the lights are on. Ooh, spooky. Hold on 1 second. There we go, chat. We don't gotta worry about him anymore. Just another hater to add to the list who thinks he's cool. I already remember what to do too, so. Can I grab that? Okay. There we go. Now we go down a ladder and die on the way down. Oh, we died. No, we didn't. We're chilling. All right. Now I gotta go in this disgusting, murky water here. See ya, Kellen. Have a good time playing Resident Evil 7, James. See you all tomorrow night. See ya. Thanks for joining chat. James is a nice person, not WildTuber, though. No, WildTuber's awesome. I don't know what you're talking about. I love WildTuber. They're awesome. The boobles. Oh, you just got that water all in your mouth and your eyes, everything, Ethan. You probably need to get, like, checked or something now.
Mia?
Mia?
Got you, Mia. I'm gonna bust you out of there. Gonna get Mia out of there. Yeah, stop being mean the WildTuber. Come on. WildTuber's awesome. Your local WildTuber.
You shouldn't be here.
You're almost done with the drawing? Sweet.
You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't.
I'm not a WildTuber.
Did I?
Did bro just moan? No, what are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy's coming. I bet he is. I bet he is.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Someplace safe.
What's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years?
3 years?
Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, it's been 3 years. I like how I just kind of tower over her a little bit. I do that every time I play this game. I hate that.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Oh my god.
I think it's this way.
Pervert. It's funny, that's all. It's funny. Father, what? Someone's clipping that. Oh, it's getting clipped.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Why do you look like a porcelain doll?
That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything.
Oh, I love tea. Tea is awesome.
We have to go this way.
Why'd she say daddy? So, basically, if you haven't played the game yet, she was abducted by this family for, like, 3 years after they're getting controlled by someone named Evelyn. And Evelyn has her under something, and she kind of started calling Jack Baker daddy? I don't know. Why he sounds zesty? I don't know. You tell me.
There. It's there.
All right.
This is it.
James, say rawr.
Rawr. Rawr.
Rawr. I don't know. Love coffee. Coffee's all right, but it's nothing as good as tea.
There's another door here.
Tea just hits
I'm
different.
Sure of it.
Yeah, you can see the door here. You can literally see the outline of the door. You see that, right? Like, there's an outline of a door right here. Just right here. Like Mia, check it. Like, do you not see the outline right here? It's right here. Mia, the door is right here. Mia, what are you doing? Mia, the door. Mia, what the fuck? All right. Let's hope my knowledge with this game is up to par. Hold on. Controls. I don't remember what button heals. I think it's right mouse. I don't want to risk it, though. What the hell? Mia, what the hell? What in the grudge bullshit is this? Oh, you looking crusty. And you have superhuman strength too. Lovely. Oh, the bitch got a knife! Bitch! Better fuck off!
Wait!
Fuck. Fuck. Alright, calm down, woman. Calm down. No need for the hostility. It's getting too far now. Yeah, she didn't shower in ages. My goodness.
I can hear her.
Father, how to tax evasion in 200 country? No idea. I can't say that. Anyway.
Leave me alone. I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
She's crazy. Oh, it's control. Okay. How do you do taxes? No comment. It's on, bitch. Oh my god! Bitch! 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 No! No! Oh my god! Bitch, you better get off me! What's up, Tabby? She knocked the fuck out. She dead though. She pretty dead.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
Go there now. Okay, if you say so. Let's grab this axe because Mia teleported. Yeah, it's 135 here. For the record, I am deathly tired, but I'm streaming for you guys. Yeah, I know, I posted like four times actually. Three videos on the solar eclipse, and I made a video on my little fungus.
Okay, fine.
Stop it!
Oh shit! The bitch came back the very next day. Oh, the bitch came back. I thought she was a goner, but the bitch came back. Oh shit!
She's done.
We are good.
The Bitch Came Back is a song. It's by Buck Cherry. It's an actual song. Alright.
Welcome to the family, son.
Welcome to the family, son.
Man, I'm dead.
Good night, Kitty Studios. Have a good one.
Come on. Don't you die on us now.
Don't you die on us now.
I'm going to stream maybe a little bit longer, and then I'm going to get some sleep. Because I am tired. I know the stream was a little shorter, but it's been a long day. What the hell is that on the table?
It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
What the hell is that?
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
What the fuck is that? I've always been curious what that is. Just cutting my teeth out, man.
God damn it. I bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs.
God damn pigs. Coming back for you.
Yes, fire system, what's up? Oh, it's human meat? Yeah, lovely. Yeah, lovely. Yeah, sure looks like it. I can stream more of this tomorrow if you guys want, though. If the internet's going smoothly, of course. Just depends on how smooth things are running. Is there, like, a save point nearby? There is. Fuck. I can't save for a minute? That's so ass.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Hey Jack, I'm right here. Oh, that's so scary. Slay dude, I'm pansexual. Same. Same. Okay. Holy shit, he just Kool-Aid manned me. Anyway, we're gonna close that. Oh, fuck. Anyway, I'm out. You a bitch for that one. Let's close that.
Once family, always family.
Okay. Open, open, please open for the love of God. Oh, that's how you block. Okay. Yay, I can save. I'm going to bed. 'Cause I'm tired. Good night, everypony. I'm going to bed. I'm tired. Have a good night, everyone, or day, depending on where you are. I will see y'all tomorrow. The next AU will be uploaded. I'm also going to make a video in the morning discussing the anger issues thing where people are, like, talking shit about me like that. Just to kind of troll a little bit and be a little bit of an ass, but we'll see. All right, have a good night. Love y'all. Y'all are awesome.